Authorities in Abu Dhabi will provide free PCR tests for schools till the 31st of December. A negative COVID-19 PCR test result is compulsory for students aged 12 years and above in order to attend face-to-face classes next academic year. The Abu Dhabi Department of Education and Knowledge has also made COVID-19 PCR testing compulsory for teachers and school staff. Officials say each school will be assigned a specific date and time to visit the designated screening centers for the test.